This poor little knob-billed duck has had to endure all the elephants' coming and goings. She's probably got a nest nearby, or even maybe little ducklings tucked away in the grass. And so of course she's seriously concerned with them possibly being trampled by these huge beasts.